Hi, my name's Alan McNish. Michelin has been at the absolute pinnacle of motorsport for many years, including winning 24 times the 24 Hours of Le Mans. An incredible achievement. But I'm here today to actually take a little bit of a look with you behind the scenes and try to have a little sneak preview of some of the most closely guarded secrets in motorsport. Let's take a look.
This is where Michelin design the tyres, where the concept ideas come from, where all of these new things that just push the limits. But here, I've got to be quite quiet because they're working on the new solutions for the future.
Hey, hello, Alan.
How are you?
Yeah, good, and you?
Good, good. Yeah. So what are you working on?
Yeah, you know, we're working on the next generation of the hypercar tyre.
Yeah, fantastic. Keep pushing.
Thanks.
I'm going to try and find the simulation department. You know what
that is? Yeah, you know, we work very closely with them. You should have a look on this.
Okay, I'll go there.
Yeah.
Now this is a cool place to work. The simulation room.
Exactly.
Fantastic. Do you mind if I have a little bit of a feel to see if I've still got the old magic?
Oh.
Now.
You ready?
I'm ready.
Okay.
Oh, you have to put a lot of pressure on the brake pedal.
Exactly.
That's very real.
Yep.
Do you think I can do it flat?
not this time.
I much prefer Le Mans though.
Ah.
So, I'm going to go back to that one. Back home to Le Mans. We've done so much today. We've seen the development of a tyre from the initial ideas coming from the design engineers to the virtual simulation. But now let's go from here, the virtual world, to the real world. And now let's go to the next part.